5 surprising causes of heart disease. Heart disease is known as a silent killer. Most of the time it strikes unexpectedly or is detected at deadly stages. However, early discovery is the key. Besides the obvious causes of heart disease, there are additional factors you should watch out for. Here are 5 surprising causes of heart disease and how to prevent it. Loneliness. While this sounds like a cliche, there is an actual truth to it. Based on studies, the risk of heart diseases can go up at least 30% due to depression and loneliness. Unintended isolation and loneliness can cause undue stress, high blood pressure and depression. When this happens, certain brain chemicals also change, causing more damage to your body. It's important to have a good social support and to de-stress. Also, if you feel the onset of depression, it's best to immediately seek professional help. Regular drinking. Regular alcohol consumption can not only result in addiction and liver illness, but hardening of arteries as well. Cholesterol level can increase as well. A contributing factor in heart disease. It is okay to drink occasionally, and do drink moderately. Recurrent flu. If you regularly have the flu, it's definitely a cause for concern, and it is not just the flu itself. Being a viral condition, a person suffering from the flu can have a severely decreased immune system. That's why a flu often comes with a cough, cold and other illnesses. Unfortunately, a weakened immune system can be prone to heart disease because the virus can get in the heart valves and canals, which in turn will weaken the tissues. Lack of vitamin D. Vitamin D is an important nutrient needed by the body. A lack of the said vitamin has been known to cause heart diseases in some people. The good thing is that vitamin D is easily obtainable from foods like oily fish, green leafy veggies, egg yolks, orange juice and soy milk. You can have yourself checked if the vitamin D deficiency is severe. The doctor will likely provide supplements or vitamin D shots. Diet pills. Although maintaining a healthy weight is important, how you do it is significant as well. Diet pills, for instance, can cause more harm than good. Some diet pills have chemicals which can weaken heart muscles and block arteries and lead to heart diseases. Go the safer route, exercise and a good diet. It's the longer way to lose weight, but it's still the best. If you really want to take diet pills, consult a doctor. At least a medical practitioner can provide you with an informed choice and sound medical advice.